Hey everyone. Apparently, the planets have nicknames. That is, other names they are known by. I am also known as the King of Planets. That means I am a king. Let's try it out. Hey, you there. I would like a drink. Go get me one.
No, dude. You didn't say please.
What? Okay. Maybe he didn't hear me properly. You there. Are you talking to me? Yes. I would like a drink. Get me one.
No.
A sandwich?
No.
I am your king.
Stop that.
Oh man, what is going on? Earth and Venus, I am your king. Get me a throne. No, that's not a throne, that's a phone. Get me something to eat. Something to eat? That's for your feet. Okay, a ham hock. No, that's a sock. How about some money? No, that's a bunny.
There's no pleasing some people.
Why are you acting like you're in charge?
I'm known as the Planet King.
That's just a nickname some people on me call you sometimes. They have nicknames for all of us. It doesn't mean you're an actual king.
It doesn't?
No, let's show him Earth.
Okay, first up, Mercury.
Hey guys!
What are your nicknames, Mercury?
Annoying planet?
No, that's you. Anyway, people call me Swift Planet, or Speedy Messenger.
Why is that?
As you know, I am the closest planet to the Sun. Being the closest, I travel around the Sun the fastest. Which is why they call me Swift Planet.
That's cool.
Next up is me.
What do they call you?
Fabulous.
Venus.
Okay. They call me Morning Star or Evening Star.
Why? You're not a star.
I am the brightest object in Earth's sky, after the sun and its moon. And I am the first thing that looks like a star to show when the sun sets. And the last star to disappear when it rises.
That is cool.
That's why I'm fabulous.
Sure she is. Next up is,
you, isn't it, Earth?
Yes. But if we're short of time, we can just move on.
What do they call you, Earth?
I bet it's something really cool. Tell him, Earth.
They, call me Blue Planet. Because I'm, blue?
Brilliant.
Okay, moving on.
Next up is Mars. Mars, what's your nickname?
Well, they also call me the Red Planet.
Ha!
But I am also sometimes called the Rusty Planet.
Oh.
Why is that, Mars?
Well, I appear red because I have a layer of rusty dust and rocks on my surface. I literally am a rusty planet.
That's cooler than your nickname, Earth.
Moving on. Jupiter, you were called the giant planet, or sometimes the king of planets.
But that is just because of your size.
Yes, with you being the biggest planet in the solar system. Not because you're actually a king.
Ah. And really, I should say please when I ask for something.
Yes, you should. On to Saturn.
I am known as the elegant planet, or the ringed planet, because of my wondrous, beautiful rings. There is no finer sight in the solar system.
You've never seen how cheerful planet Uranus is in the morning, then.
What?
Anyway, onto planet Uranus. What do they call you?
The grumpy planet.
What did you say?
The bumpy planet.
No, of course not. I am smooth. They call me the sidewards planet, because I spin on my side. Or ice giant, because I am freezing and big.
Last up, planet Neptune.
Hey guys.
Hey Neptune, what do they call you?
They call me the windy planet.
Why do they call...
We've no need to see that. Let's finish up.
No, I just wanted to know why she is called...
Yes, let's leave that for another day.
Why do they call you the windy planet?
I'll show you.
Run!
That's why I'm the windiest planet, guys. Guys?
You had to ask, didn't you?
But I...
People should listen to us more often.